Hello guys, this is my conclusion about FPV model motors that I've got for review. I've got MC3508 700kV motors on which I performed some tests on thrust stand. The result was promising, but I had to prove that in flight. I have mounted the motors on a 660mm quad frame and flew it with 11x4.7-inch propeller on a 3S 3000 milliamp battery. The frame is a little bit on the heavy side, but after each 5 minutes flight I was landing with about 20% of jazz in the battery. Of course, flight style you can see in the video, it wasn't just hovering. That means that I probably can fly up to 7 minutes, that is just exactly how eCalc is predicting for T motors of the same size. It took me a little bit longer to make this video because I had really bad jello in the video. While I was fighting with jello, I discovered that some of the motors are a little bit overbalanced. I used a piece of electrical tape and have put it on the rotor exactly opposite to the balancing material. That removed some of the vibration. Speaking about building quality, I can't argue about anything. They are built very well, with a nice and smooth finish, the windings are tight enough, and I hope the magnets will last more than the life of this quad. The bearings are soft enough, even after 20 flights. On one of the motors I have a little bit of grinding, but it looks more like the rotor is touching the stator, rather than bearing problem. The conclusion is as follows. They are well balanced, but some of them are overbalanced. The performance is exactly as T motors of the same size, but these are 15 grams heavier. The specs are a little bit off, but in advantage of the buyer, and the price is about half of T motors. So, this was all about motors. Subscribe to my channel if you don't want to miss upcoming reviews, share if you like, and enjoy the video. Thanks for watching.